friends, welcome to FWF channel. My name is Vinny Roy and you're watching the Bollywood Gossip Show. The year 2013 had several hits with brilliant performances, but what remained in the news are the steaming lip lock scenes in those films. So today I'm going to present to you the top kisses of the year. Start with Farhan Akhtar and Rebecca Breeze. Farhan Akhtar kissed Rebecca Breeze twice in the film Bhag Milkha Bhag, which proved to be a great hit. Then we have Ayushmann Khurrana and Pooja Salvi. Ayushmann Khurrana in the film Nautaki Sala kissed Pooja Salvi for at least 2 minutes, which again proved to be a big hit. Then we have John Abraham and Kanna Ranaut. John Abraham kissed Kanna Ranaut in the movie Shootout in Wadala at least once, which again proved to be a hit. It is also said that during the shoot, every member of the team were moved out of the room so that they could be comfortable. Now we talk about Deepika and Ranveer Singh. Deepika kissed Ranveer Singh in the movie Ram Leela. Both their chemistry really worked for the movie and the movie was a super hit again. We are talking about Sushant Singh Rajput and Parimiti Chopra. Sushant Singh kissed Parimiti Chopra in the movie Shuddh Desi Romance at least 27 times, which again proved to be good for the movie. Talk about Rajiv Khandelwal and Tina Desai. Rajiv Khandelwal was asked to kiss Tina in public. At first place, he wasn't very comfortable, but later on he gave a brilliant shot. Now we'll talk about Anushka Sharma and Imran Khan. Their eyes met in kiss in the song Matru Ki Bijli Ka Mandola was shot wonderfully and looked very sensuous. So again, that this came out to be successful. Now we'll talk about Neil Nitin Mukesh and Sonal Chauhan. Again, Sonal kissed Neil Nitin Mukesh and again the movie came out to be a big hit. Now we'll talk about Deepika and Ranbir Kapoor. Both of them kissed in the film Ye Jawani Hai Deewani, which was very sweet and people loved it. So again, that was beneficial. Talk about Shruti Hassan and Arjun Rampal. Arjun Rampal lip-locked with Shruti Hassan in the movie D-Day. Again, that movie proved to be successful. Thank you so much for watching our video today. Do press the like button to like our page and do subscribe our channel. Till then, take care. Goodbye.